Hi guys, so today I am going to tell you about Moscow metro stations. Moscow metro stations are a unique blend of design. Why so? You can see it yourself. Every metro station looks very, very different from the other one. There are several different types of monuments of different prominent figures, which of course includes Lenin is everywhere, and then other prominent figures. And Moscow metro station will actually take you back in time. These are the kind of metro stations you have seen in films where they show the Soviet Russia, and this is something really beautiful. And yes, Moscow metro station is huge. Moscow metro stations have so many different designs. You have designs on the roof. Yes, and you have different types of statues as well. And every station, mind you, every station has a unique design. And as you can see the walls, this is again another metro station with different designs, and all of these at least go back to the 1900s. And we have to salute the art, because this was done pretty way long back in time and they are still intact. You can also see different types of bars over there. These are again pillars where if you make a sound from one pillar, which is audible from other pillar. And it is said that the Moscow metro station was built keeping in mind the nuclear attack facing capability. So in case of a nuclear attack, the Moscow metro stations could be used as a place to hide and keep yourself safe. It was that safe and the construction is that prominent. There you see again, that's our Lenin. Lenin has a big impact in the whole of Russia. Most of the designs have Lenin in them, so no surprises. Look at the roofs. Where do you see such beautiful designs and roofs in a metro station? So guys, you have to visit Moscow and you must visit the metro stations. This is truly a great experience.